Have you ever wondered why they use red cedar and not yellow cedar for lumber? Take a look at this yellow cedar snag. Notice how the grain is twisting as the tree grows. So that's going to cause problems in the mill to saw straight boards. If you do get straight boards, they're going to want to warp. The tensile and flexural strength are going to be degraded. And if you did get lumber, it's going to be Splinter City. There you have it.